Alright people, welcome back to more Vitamin Y. This person wants to duel against girls only with Exodia decks, so in some weird pervy way you just want to watch her play with herself? Alright, this video's already starting off pretty good. Anyway, welcome back. So today is Friday, that means we are using Supervise Yubel. So, Supervise, in my personal opinion, I still have to say Supervise is still the best. You know, it's more Yubel-esque than any other deck, yet it's still just so good and aggressive. You know what, I want to go against Pedro Pele. Yeah, let's duel, Pedro. I'm not voting for you. I'm gonna beat you in this duel. Alright. If anybody got that, that movie is old as fuck. Yeah, that movie is old. I didn't understand the point of it. Like, it ended, I was like, when the movie ended, I was like, wait, what? What happened? Anyway. Tinker, Dark Reference, and blah, blah, blah. This hand's actually not too terrible. You know, we're just gonna start off with Armageddonite. Armageddonite, go ahead and send us Doom Shaman. And as long as my opponent doesn't fuck me over with back row, we're gonna get it in next turn. You guys like it when I get it in, right? Balls deep? Hello? Alright. Yo! that ninja'd me. I mean, usually things pop up, but I did not expect that. Alright, I have my turn. That's it. I'm getting that drop doom sound in my turn. I'm it. I'm done. The kill turns, sir. I don't plan this video being too long. Why did I think that she was Magician's Valkyria? That's obviously the Queen's Knight. Because I'm freaking sexist? No, I'm not sexist. Nothing against women. Alright, draw. Call the Haunted is nice. Activate Silent Doom. Revive a normal monster, that being Doom Shaman. Hopefully you don't have Bottomless, because Bottomless would suck. Activate Supervise. Effect. Special Summon. Then I would go ahead and Synchro Shulkan into Beals. I would love to go into Void Ogre, but I have Dark Griffin in my hand. I guess I could have summoned Dark Griffin and pitched Armageddon Knight, but I wasn't even thinking that far ahead. So it'll be Supervise, Effect, Chain Tinker. Tinker. Don't want another Dark Griffin? No, not really. And Supervise, go ahead and bring back Doom Shaman. Use my normal summon for effect. You can see how good my deck would be if, you know, back row never existed. If back row really wasn't a thing. I'm gonna go ahead and go to Scrap Dragon. Tinker effect again. Hell yeah, I'll take a swing. I love swings. Scrap effect. Target Beals. Is it B-E-E-L-Z-E or B-E-E-Z-L-E? I think it's B-E-E-L-Z-E. Yeah, L-Z-E. And go back there. Yeah. So, go ahead and pop that. Prepare for some damage. Wow, alright. He's like, I can't get over that. Like, okay. There we go. No one's voting for Pedro anymore. That was that defeat. Why would you vote for a guy like that? Alright. Let's get another dueling. Sure. I don't care. Sensu? Like Sensu Bean? It's spelled the same way, isn't it? I think so. I think it is. Alright, I'll be going first. Hopefully we get a decent hand and be able to do plays like that again. Alright. Chen's not terrible. I can get set up in one play, so. I'm gonna go effect, pitch, summon Armageddonite. Actually, I got summoned Dark Griffer. You know, I'm gonna summon Dark Griffer. I'm not gonna mess up like I did last time and have the Dark Griffer in my hand. Because if I want to go into Void Ogre... Why did you draw? Why are you drawing? What? Why are you drawing? Just drawing is just like draw. Yeah, alright, draw. Okay, sure, yeah, draw. 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 Yep, draw. Draw. Uh-huh. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Yeah. Woo! Just keep drawing. Yep. Yep. You didn't know you could do that? You could just draw whatever you want? Just draw as much as you want? What are you gonna do? Draw the shit out of your deck? Show me Exilia or something? You had a 40-card deck, 15 extra deck. I thought we were about to have a duel here. I thought, you know. Just clearly you're just being an idiot, so. So, you can go ahead and admit defeat and leave and quit because you're clearly cheating. this is ridiculous. There you go. You drew your entire deck. Alright. So, yeah, that's what I thought. Like, so. Let's get another duel. It's like, you know what, I just feel like drawing my deck, you know, I mean, that sounds like a pretty good idea, right? Just sit here and draw this shit out of my deck? Hello. I put two O's. I look like an idiot now. Oh, and I accidentally misclicked. Oh, this hand is fine. Armageddon Knights, and Yubel, I got the Limit Reverse, and, yeah. So you actually get to see Yubel in this duel. I'm only gonna set it because I really don't want him to be like, you know, MSTing a call. I'd like to utilize the call maybe a little bit later in the duel. You know, if he wants to go ahead and blind, because generally people like to blind space when you have one. Curry Bandits, Excavates. One, two, three, four, five. Alright, Slight Swing Rulers. Lights on Ruler, so that should be fun. Let me get a Knight tap. There you go. I'm like, he'll figure it out. Let's XC into la chain. Yeah. Nice that he's getting the reprint and premium gold. There's some good stuff in there in that new gold series. So, what did you send? You have two Light Swords. Alright. I guess I'll set the MST. I'm not going to get much use out of it. There's only seem like it. So, yep. It's already charged. Discard the wolf that you drew. Draw two. Well, you send the solar recharge after you do. Yeah, you know what? Also a recharge and Mule JD. That is some great meals. Mills. Can't fucking speak today. Bullish. Drop one more Light Sworn with a different name and then bam, it's JD time. And JD smash! Nope, he wants to send the Eclipse Vibrant. Alright. Eclipse Vibrant banish JD. Alright. Summon the Dragon Roar by banishing the JD and the Eclipse Vibrant. I should set the call onto this, okay. Because then at least I could revive down again and I could drop the Tinker. All I need to do is summon a Beals and this duel's over. Because there's no way in fuck he's going to be able to get over me. Alright. Yep, you go up to 19. Yep, so you're at 19 now. You want to summon your Dragon Railer? Wow, you're not gonna kill. No, sir. There you go. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't mandatory. So you didn't want to kill my level chain. Is this permanent? You can use the attack once a turn. Until the end of your opponent's turn. Okay. Go ahead and drop Tinker. Debate Silent Doom. I don't know why you didn't kill my level chain. You should have killed my level chain. What's wrong with you? You should have killed my level chain. Use my normal summon or effect. Bring back the Tinker I just sent. Sync. I technically don't have to say Sync 8. I'm just. It's a habit. Alright, going to Beals, because Beals can pretty much win me the duel, to enter effect. Go ahead and see the top card. Don't want to draw Terran Carnate. I'd rather not. If you want to honest, go ahead. Okay. Then I'm done. Go ahead. Alright, you can go ahead and summon JD. It's totally time for JD. Like, Dragon Road, banish to summon Banish Clip Vibran, and like, what, the other JD? Yeah, the other JD. Summon. Alright, you're gonna use Raiden first. Terrible moves. Mills. Alright. I could probably stone deck you out at this point. There's gonna be no way you're gonna be able to beat me. No fucking way. Mm-hmm. Get your JD. The other one that you banish? Get your JD. Yeah. It's not optional, it's mandatory. This card is banished, you can't add. Oh no, it's optional. Now I'll go ahead and summon the Terror from the bottom of my deck, because I know it's at the bottom of the deck. See, once Beals hits the field, you pretty much just lose, so there's no way you can get over Beals. You wanna do it again? Do it again! Do it again. Do it again. Like, fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck your life points. Doesn't matter. You got this. You got this. JD, keep wiping until the cows come home. Sure. Alright. Drop that Beals, bitch. Oh yeah, you got me full. 1, 2, 3, 4. Those Eclipse Sirens, they're mandatory. So 1. You know what, I'm not even going to try to argue with him, because I'm probably like, oh, no, but I do get to check your deck. But it's okay, because the effect is mandatory. Thinking about summoning Armageddon Knight. Is there anything else I want to send? Yeah, there it is. There it is. I want to get rid of these Butter Spies. I don't want to draw them. Yeah, die, bitch. I'll go ahead and crash. Okay. I lose 800. Yep. But then, effect. I go up to 38. I'll set one Call of the Haunted, because I have a feeling that you want to go ahead and get that last JD wipe off. You're just like, I need to do it one more time. Ah! Sure. You made that birthday skill. Congratulations. Sorry, your luck is not gonna beat my skill. So, I'm gonna sit on this terror, and there's nothing you can do about it. No more wipey-wipey from you, Yui. That's it? You wanna shake my hand? GG? It's on your turn. In your turn, I still got a ton of revival cards. I only use Call of the Hunted. I still got, oh, and a Silent Doom. I still got swings. I still got more Silent Doom. I still got all the good shit. So, Oasis, Oasai? I don't know. I could probably mill you out if I choose to, but no, I can't because Terra's gonna kill you. You can, summon a Dragon Riller and get your, Dahlias back. I don't know what you're shuffling. I think that was a misclick. 1, 2, 3, 4, Minerva. 5. There we go. Draw. Oh, Silent Doom. No, I'm okay right now. I'll do it next turn. You got any breakthrough skills in there? No? No? This could hard kick up at any. Depends, that's it. It's a little hard. Oh, okay. I really wish I had something to destroy on his field that's not fucking. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do Silent Doom. Silent Doom's gonna bring back Doom Shaman. Use my normal summon for effect. Effect. Go ahead and bring back Pinker. So I'm gonna go with one of the more classic plays. Do I want a supervise? Actually, no, I don't, because I have no way of getting Doom Shaman back right now. Effect. Target. Terror and JD. Wow, oops. I finally opened the Watcher's chat. Effect. We'll go ahead and summon Watson Nightmare. In attack mode. I could summon in defense mode, but fuck Aaron fucking kicking me in the dick. So, Curry Bandit, what's your stats? 100? Oh, I'm gonna get that 100, boy. You best believe. Attack. Go ahead, Curry Bandit. Like, alright. Attack. Alright. Take 100. You're in cowboy territory, nigga. You take 100? No, only 100. Only 100. Oh, I guess if you want to go ahead and admit defeat, but it was only 100. Heh, fuck it. I had another limit reverse. I could still go with my plates. See, you know, he got lucky with that breakthrough skill, but once I summon that Bills, if you didn't get that breakthrough, it was over, and then I could just keep summoning Yubel. Like, you have to pay 3,000 fucking life points to get rid of all my Yubels. Like, you know, I set one card, it's like, wipe it! Chain, there's tear. Wipe it! Off it? Wipe it! Oh, okay, now I'm dead. Let's do it again, you know? I remember back in the day, that's how I beat Lightstone players. They would just keep paying, go ahead, yep, keep paying. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and call the episode. So, I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode of Lyman Y. So, thanks for watching, thanks for all the support, and I will see you guys tomorrow with Labradorite Yubel. Alright, people, thanks for watching.